of brownie mix. Add a half cup of oil. Two eggs. Mix that up. Now our brownie batter goes right into the bottom of our pan. I spread that out so that it covers the bottom of our pan. This is just a 9 by 13. Now you're gonna take some graham cracker pieces and we're just gonna carefully cover our brownie batter with our graham cracker pieces. Just like that. Now you're just gonna sprinkle some marshmallows on top of that. Now we're gonna sprinkle some chocolate chunks on top of this as well. And in addition to that, we need something in the fridge. It's on the top shelf.
Okay, let's see, what could that be?
Cookie dough.
Ooh, cookie dough, oh, there it is. Cookie dough.
Yep. This is gonna be the most delicious dessert you have ever had. I'm gonna cut open our cookie dough. Perfect. Now I'm just gonna take the cookie dough pieces in my hand. And these little bits just get dropped all over.
Oh, I see.
Just like this. Crumbled cookie bits all over the top. Now, if you wanted to make this from scratch, you could, but everybody likes quick and easy recipes. You don't have to spend a lot of time to make something delicious. The real magic happens in the oven, though. Whenever you see the way that this bakes and the way that it all forms together to make this yummy layered dessert, that is when you're gonna be impressed. Right now we're gonna place that in the oven. It's preheated to 350 degrees right now because I'm following the instructions on the box for the brownies. We're gonna bake this for about 30 minutes. We're gonna taste test. Our dessert is almost ready. It smells so good, but first it's time for a riddle. What type of house weighs the least? Let me know if you get this one right. Tell us what your guesses are. I will tell you in the comments what the answer is. What type of house weighs the least? Oh, it smells good. And look at how beautiful it turned out. Those marshmallows are toasted perfectly. I can't wait to try this one. Now we've got multiple layers here. Just to recap, we've got the brownie on the bottom, and then we added some graham crackers, and then we added marshmallows, chocolate chunks, and then our chocolate chip cookie dough.
All the good stuff.
All right, I'm just gonna go ahead and cut a slice. We ended up cooking this right at 30 minutes. And I think it's perfectly done from what I can tell.
All right, pull that out.
Ooh. Oh my goodness, I cannot wait to take a big bite of this. All of my favorite things in one. Now, I have an important question for you. Are you one of those people that likes your brownies to be like chewy and crispy edges, or do you like the soft fudgy in the middle? Kyle, what do you think?
I like the chewy edges.
Oh, this one's a good one. Okay, so I'll take this one since it's from the middle. I'll give you an edge bite.
Okay, how is it? I'm excited about this. Are you?
So good.
And it's healthy too. It's not healthy. Not healthy. It's so good though. It's good, guys.